crime, violence, police, murder, death, evil, Satan, dying, people, everywhere.
Underneath the bridge,
top of crime, crime, Philadelphia, murdering, death. More death,
green eggs,
blood, red killers, dying,
crying,
and crying more.
Crying whores.
Whoring and dying.
Denying.
And withering.
While they're lying
and
to their spouse.
And more crying. And more dying. I'm gonna walk down this alley.
Jackson, you're missing the game.
I'll be out in a second. I can't buy my jersey!
Yeah, you said that when the game started, and it's almost halftime.
It's almost halftime?
Yeah.
Listen, I just need it, okay? Why the fuck is he here?
Me?
I mean, it's Sunday football, dude. Everyone's invited to Sunday football. It's the Birds game.
Yeah, go Browns!
Except Dante. Dante, get the fuck out of here.
I know how it feels, Jackson. Avery didn't let me wear my merchandise either.
Painting your face brown isn't merch, dude. That's, like, really offensive. People get upset about that shit, right?
They're called the Browns. What am I supposed to do, paint my face red?
I think they already got a team for that.
Where's the shirt? Where's my jersey?
Dude, did they fucking flip into the end zone?
Go Browns!
Jeez,
what are you
Louise,
doing?
Man. He's just like, oh, he's posing with the Eagles, but yeah, what a guy. All what right. A guy.
Oh, that's halftime, guys.
All right, I'm just gonna take a nap.
All right.
All right, hobo man, I brought you some chicken wings. What the hell?
Hello?
A man to sit on the toilet. It's one of the most spiritual places he can go to.
I'm in here, you pansy!
Jesus, what? What the hell happened? What happened? What happened to me?
Oh, what the fuck? Is that a fucking bat? What the fuck was that noise?
Did you guys hear that? That was so loud. What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
You don't have any idea? at all. Where'd the wings go?
I don't know.
What'd you do with the wings? Where are the wings? Why aren't they on the plate? Why aren't they on the plate that's on the table? Where'd the wings go? You're the last person who saw them. Where'd the wings go?
Thanks for coming through on such short notice. We just had a really big mystery that kind of just unfolded. Yeah.
I know about it. Like, I've seen it.
You already know?
How?
No. I know. I wrote this down. I had this in the notes.
He's a professional. He does this all the time. Yeah. So.
You were there?
We did the notes. We took photos. We went through the whole thing. We went through all of the evidence we had.
He's worked through it.
Okay,
all.
Cool. Do you have any evidence?
I do. I just told you I walked through the whole thing.
Yeah.
I just saw the whole thing.
While you were here?
I've been here a while. I've been here for a couple hours.
If he already knows everything, let's just get the investigation underway then.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Let's go right into it.
Just pull a band-aid right off.
Pull it off!
Whatever is easiest for you.
All right, well then, if you just want to follow us.
Let's do it. We can do it right now.
Yeah, let's get started.
Let's get this done and over with.
Alrighty, so this is our friend Owen. He went to the bathroom, right? Is that what you were doing?
I'm in the bathroom.
Actually, yeah. I'll let him talk for himself.
So.
Oh yeah, this guy, he's a professional.
So you went in the bathroom, right?
Is that any of your damn business, sir?
Why this one specifically?
Because I was in the damn bathroom.
But why this one specifically?
Why this one specifically? It's the bathroom that guy was. I was watching the football game.
It's a good bathroom. Stinks a little bit.
I was here with my buddies.
No, but out of all the bathrooms,
son, I want you to look around, take a look at how many other bathrooms they got in this here house. You
know what? I don't think he did it because he was in the bathroom the whole time.
He doesn't think I did it. You motherfucker.
You want to go to the next person?
Yeah. You know what? Why don't you just get on out of here, son? I mean, I've already had enough of this shit coming to my damn bathroom. This is my.
Alright, so this is Michael the detective. He's just gonna ask you a couple questions.
I don't want to.
Alright, you wanna ask your first question, Michael?
So, where have you been? What are you doing? Are you on any substances?
No.
No, he gave that up.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Last time he smoked, he kind of sent my best friend.
He doesn't really know where he's at. He doesn't know what he's doing. And these are, you know, memory.
Are you smoking
no,
weed
Papa,
again?
No, I swear!
Ah! Lie to me again and see what happens.
What were you doing when you were doing
Okay. It was halftime, and I had to go get my jersey.
He was looking for this jersey. He loved this jersey.
Oh my God! What happened to me?
Yeah. So why did you leave it down there if you...
Because there was stuff on it.
What was on it?
It was like red.
Are you gonna continue to waste my fucking time?
Did I say something wrong?
No.
What the fuck were you doing in the basement?
It was halftime and I went down to the basement because I didn't finish my laundry.
You look mad.
Shut up.
Alright, this is my buddy, Alex. So, Alex. This is the detective guy that which you met in the living room. He's just gonna ask you a few questions.
Okay, that's cool. He's cool. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, he's cool. He's cool. He's cool.
So I'm curious, where have you been?
Right now I'm sitting in my chair talking to a detective. I think you're asking for the moment of the crime scene. I was sitting here pondering the orb and it gave me a riddle. It said.
So what I'm hearing is that you've come in here and you were here and you were pondering up at your ceiling and you're telling me this long story as a red herring to waste everyone's fucking time, right? Oh. That's what it seems like to me.
Oh no.
That's what it seems like.
The magical orb, you can see it, it's right up there.
I know that you're the kind of person to waste my time when I'm trying to solve this mystery. I'm trying to do my job and you're getting in the way of my job. Now, how's that fair to me? How the fuck is that fair to me? How is that fair to me?
All right, this is Dante Fresco. He's just one of our friends that watches football with us sometimes. So yeah, if you just want to ask your questions again, then we'll get through this quickly.
So Dante, so I just want to get a better understanding. Where are you right now?
I'm sitting in this fucking bitch-ass apartment.
All right, where have you been?
Running away in this bitch-ass apartment.
But where have you been the past 30 minutes? Where have you been?
I was actually asleep in this bitch-ass apartment.
Really?
He does sleep a lot, yeah.
Where?
With your mama.
Is that supposed to be an insult?
He thinks he's a comedian. It's a whole thing.
You weren't involved in this little mystery at all?
The only mystery is how your smoking hot mama could give birth to such an ugly skank like you.
So, you just want to, you know, explain to me again more. Do you have any proof of this alibi that you just told me?
Proof? Why would I need any proof?
Because
it's an investigation.
You know, why would I just take your word?
Yeah, like
I have no reason to trust you.
You shouldn't trust him. He's actually a very bad person.
Really?
He's actually, yeah, he killed like.
What do you want to say about that?
Multiple friends of mine. Well, first of all, they were all pussies. And I don't know. Shit happens. Like, come on. Like the fuck around. Like the fuck around.
Were you on any substances?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
Can you tell me which?
All of them.
When you are on substances like that, that alters your memory.
I can handle them.
And so now I have even lesser reason to believe you.
Alright, then don't believe me.
Yeah, he's a bit of a work, this one.
A bit of work.
A bit of work,
really?
Yeah.
I can fucking tell you, this is useless. This actually adds nothing. This contributes nothing.
Alright, well, if this contributes nothing, then let's just go on to the next.
This is a waste of my time.
I don't like
you keep bringing me to these people that are wasting my time.
Why?
Well, he's wasting my time.
Well, what do you want me to do? Write a script?
Waste my fucking time.
Alrighty, this was just the last stop, I guess. This is where I was. So yeah, I brought the things down here, and then, you know, my roommate ran past me really scared, and, or he's not my roommate, but it's this homeless retard that is in our alley, and he was all scared off, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. You were only here.
What?
You were only here.
Yeah, I just walked out
the
here,
whole time.
And then, he came out of there.
That was all you did?
Yeah, and then we heard a loud bang and I rushed back up.
That's it.
You know
who
did?
That's all you want to tell me. You don't want to tell
me? That's all I can tell you. It's,
You look nervous. What's wrong?
Let's go back inside. That's all that happened out here. Let's go. Alright, we solved the mystery. Alright, come on. Let's go. Fucking apartment, dude. It's the last time I hang out with these guys. Fucking pussies. So, what do you got for us, Michael? Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah!
Yeah! What did you learn today, Michael? On your little investigation bullshit.
Yes.
What did you find there, Buckaroo?
I knew it.
What?
The blood on Jackson's shirt. And the knocks at the bathroom.
I'm in here, you pansy.
The guy in the alley.
I don't get it.
I'm the killer.
I don't get.
Explain.
Elaborate.
So you're all gathered watching football when halftime starts.
Holy shit!
Jesus, damn. Jackson, you're missing the game.
I'll be out in a second. I can't find my jersey! All right.
Avery, you went to bring that hobo some wings.
All right, hobo man, I brought you some chicken wings.
But he was afraid of something. Likely the fact that I had just murdered someone in the alleyway. Then I dragged the body through the basement, only it was leaving a trail of blood, so I used Jackson's jersey to stop the bleeding. Then I proceed to drag him up the stairs into the apartment. I tried to put him in Alex's room, but when he yelled at me,
"Dude, what the fuck?"
I went to flush him down the toilet.
I'm in here, you pansy!
But when the bathroom was locked, I went for the next best option. I hid it under the couch.
What the fuck? Is that a fucking bat?
He's a detective! How can they be the killer?
There's a man under the couch.
You can't put a body under a couch.
Yeah, he's dead.
Guess there really was somebody under the couch.
Yeah.
I told you.
What the fuck, Michael? Why did you kill somebody? That's not even why we're here. We're trying to figure out where these chicken wings went.
Oh. Avery did it. What the fuck?
He's good.
You called the detective.
Yeah, but I don't know if he could. He's good.
All right. Enough. I'm a very powerful being.
Mike, you're a detective.
No, I'm not. My name isn't Mike. It's Michael Morbius.
That's good.